Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of Prey Day Survival. So guys, don't judge me because I'm talking kind of low. It's freaking 3:40 a.m. in my country, but I couldn't just stop and not do the video. I just told myself, damn guys, I owe you this video. So basically today guys, I'm going to do two simple stuff. First of all guys, don't forget to comment, like and subscribe to participate in the next giveaway, and I will be announcing the giveaway winner at the end of this episode. So basically today guys, the first thing we're going to do it. Yes guys, we finally got 2000 research parts, and with this button, boom! What the hell? It's not researching. Let us just remove 100. Split it. 450. It's 99. Boom, guys! Yup! Hooray! A new recipe is available. Assault rifle. So basically, yay for everyone who's following my channel. So basically, I have tons of research parts waiting here also. I'm just going to put them here. And guys, this was one of my hardest part in the game that I had to do it. And finally I did it. I researched the assault rifle, the toughest weapon in the game. And yep guys, I can build assault rifle with it. Look at it guys, look at its beauty. Look at his damage, it's 16 damage, and its speed is 3, so yay for us. And the second thing guys, I am going to unlock another bed. Yep guys, we are going to repair another bed, and we are going to have more space for other people to join our clan. Last time we made our clan about 7 members, and this now, and my friend joined, Antranik joined. So guys, I just arrived at the bunker. I'm so excited about it. I really want to just make the size of my clan much bigger. I just want to maximize it, and let's just go and repair this bed, and we can accept with more members in our clan. I'm so happy guys, let us just repair this part of the bed. Boom guys, yup, awesome, we just repaired another bed. So basically I just did two things today. I repaired the bed, and right now I just repaired the bed, and I just research assault rifle, and I can craft assault rifles from now on. I can't give you giveaway assault rifles because it's the first time I'm crafting it. It's the first time I'm researching it, and I kind of need some time in order to give it to you guys. But in the future, I will give you my word that I am going to craft assault rifles, and I will be giving you guys as a giveaway gift. And right now, let's go on to announce our giveaway winner for this week.
She a good girl at home, but her skirt goes up like Marilyn Monroe's. Papa likes the drama, mama harder than lava. She rocking high heels, proud of her face like Madonna. By the way she moved, got me making a puddle. Baby, I already knew you would be nothing but a trouble. Damn it, everybody knows she never loved for real. Honey bunny up all night when I be up all those cream. I know you got Papa the button is with bamboo. When you were still seeing me, well, he didn't even know. But goddamn it, come count to three. Now sit down, GGY, I'm on fire. So come and lie to me, oh baby, come a little closer. So lie to me, oh baby, lean upon my shoulder. Lie to me, get down on my body. Love me like it was always meant to be. Now you love somebody new, I always knew. So come and give it to me.
congratulations to Panda for winning this week's shotgun and 75 ammo. So Panda, if you don't have a school bag, the priority for you to have is school bag. But if you have a school bag, you're going to get a shotgun and a 75 ammo. So guys, continue commenting. If you're watching the video, you will see that I did everything fair. If you want to double check it, look at all the comments. You can look all the names that I just put it in this. So you can just double check it, guys, and you can see that I did not cheat. I didn't do anything. Everything is by luck. And the more you write, the more you comment, the more the higher the chances you get. So basically that's it for today. I hope you liked the video, guys. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe, and the next giveaway starts from this episode. So comment on this video, guys, to participate in the next week's giveaway. I'll see you, talk to you next time. Bye bye.